Warning, the steps done in this project are dangerous and shouldn't be done without correct supervision. In a previous video, I created a 3D claw, like 3D model of a 3D claw. In this video, I'm going to take that claw and bring it into reality. And this is how I'm going to do it.
Bed with something in my arm, I get it off. A tattoo with a line that'll read your mind, and the next is your mind. I gotta get it off. The shit makes a rare attack my lungs every day with a creeping decay. Gotta get it off. My attack and instinct is I hurt my wings and my hand, but first I gotta get it off.
Throw.
All right, as you can see here, I designed this claw to function, you know, fairly simple. It can be used for multiple things. It's capable of grabbing stuff from several different angles, so long as you apply a continuous amount of pressure on it. Obviously, it's not a perfect print because some of the areas are a little less clean and it probably needs a little work. But as you can see right here, it's capable of gripping a few different objects, like this, you know, ink bottle. A 3D print from another project I did. Just gotta get it up. Hold on. There we go. See? Have to apply continuous pressure because if I let off too much, then it starts to let go. And last but not least for the test is a box of pens. You can see right there, got a fairly decent grip. But as soon as I take pressure off from pulling from the back, it'll let go. And like I said, I can see many uses for this. I could put this on like some sort of a handle to reach for, you know, for hard to reach places to grab. Or I can equip this to one of my bots and be a nice little fun function for it. I'll probably have to make some further modifications before I do that, though. Thanks for watching.